for him.
Still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy Serpentrons to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Simon Stag, open.
In fact, Gotham remains riddled with them.
I've been waiting for years to use that one.
Come here.
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst.
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
The cell doors are on a timer. What do you think's gonna happen at feeding time? These animals haven't eaten in days.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Soak up this.
How did you persuade Poison Ivy to come rallying to the aid of a city she despises? Threat, blackmail, charm. She's dying. My toxin strikes at the minds of humans, but it leeches the life from her. Dr. Isley cannot stop me, but how noble you were to make her Goblin's first line of defense.
Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
Whee!
to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, they're running out of time. Get out of there.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy, Bat. Brock, my Bat. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one. I'll get in. Every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Master Bruce, are you all right? Sir, are you there?
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham, that on mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat.
I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the Cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the Cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founders Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. If I leave the car, I'll be exposed to the gas again. Founders Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
Set her free, Batman. Make Scarecrow pay.
Join them in the toxin, Batman. Stop fighting those fears.
She stirs, Batman. Keep searching. Soon she'll be free. Keep going, please. You're getting closer. You're there, Batman. I can feel it. The pulse must be stronger to free her.
I need to sustain the sonar pulse and free the plant. Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. I can't leave the car. It's too dangerous to risk further exposure. I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
The center of the container yard.
Still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of Wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope. You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Come on, Bruce! You can't die! I didn't kill you!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfect humans in a man's mind. You prove me wrong.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
in a compound.
How can the world know fear, true dread, when it has you? A stalwart knight, ever ready to slay monsters. Fear isn't pure biology, Batman. It's more than instinct. True fear is the absence of hope. And hope is the spread wings of a bat, shining on the clouds.
Over, Bats. Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the Flying Graces on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets. Blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
my sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
You're there, Batman. I can feel it. The pulse must be... She's not dead, just forgotten. I can bring her back. You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer I can hold on.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir. Batman's in pressure. I've got him.
You should take better care of yourself, Patsy. There's two of us in there.
Sergeant? There's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir. Dragon's been taken out.
He's not getting off Leak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him. Concentrate on clearing Scarecrow's toxin.
out, Batman.
It's over, Batman. Gotham's dead.
No sign of the enemy.
That means nothing. He's there. Trust me.
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
anything like this!
Overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
Is not bait, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine. know these streets!
You're finished, and Gotham's finished too.
Trying to overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
Thank you.
first is not bait, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine! You fought so hard for so long! What are you really, huh? You're just a... You're a man in a suit, playing hero!
Cloudburst won't withstand another strike. Retreat.
No! This is to the end.
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on Cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever!
Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.